We have another sick e-bell. Yeah, that's not a Western Colton Hayes electronic bell. Yep, looks like that e-bell's biting the dust again.